In the northern Basque region of Spain, the town of Vitoria has become the European training base for some of the best triathletes in the world, who call themselves the Wollongong Wizards.
The Wollongong Wizards have been coming to Vitoria since, I think, 2009 was the first year that Jamie came here with his athletes.
We're really looking for something. They had a few extra options in terms of running, frequency of pool time. But yeah, we were really excited to come here and check it out, and we've been here ever since.
Essentially an Australian and a Canadian group. Within that, there's a fusion model that Triathlon Canada has come up with, and they have allowed athletes to join the group, such as Gwen.
The star of the Wollongong Wizards training group, Gwen Jorgensen.
The Wollongong Wizards are just really incredible, the way we're able to push each other. You know, to have competitors that you're training with, you see what they do every single day, and you say, okay, if they're doing that, that's my level of competition, that's what I have to do, that's where I have to be. So to be able to have that, I think it really pushes us daily to become better athletes.
Gwen is the current World Triathlon Series champion and into a second year of undefeated WTS racing.
She's just really got no weakness at the minute. I mean, if somebody says, Gwen, you can't do that, she has to go out of her way to prove everyone wrong.
Everything that she does is focused towards her winning. There's no mediocrity.
The winning streak. It's something, honestly, that I don't think about. I don't think you can think about it too much. You know, I go into every race and I can't control if I win. I have no idea what the other girls will produce on that day. And when you look back on it, it seems funny to me. It doesn't seem real, but I think it also shows that I have great support with Patrick, my husband with me every day, and Jamie Turner and my sponsors.
Gwen believes the Wizards and their group under Jamie Turner will allow her to achieve her ultimate goal, Olympic gold.
You know, I know that my career could end tomorrow. I've aspired to go to Rio and to win gold there, but you never know what's going to happen. And honestly, at the end of my life, I want to have a big family with Patrick. I want to have lots of kids, lots of dogs, and I'm just going to try to have fun while I'm doing it.